Hey, good afternoon, guys. This is Matt Rivers, and I wanted to do a very quick review on the book called Think and Grow Rich. And I'm not going to start at the beginning of a chapter or anything like that. I'm actually going to start in a specific spot, and it's called The Second Step Towards Riches. Okay, I'm going to start with the second step. And you know what the second step towards riches is? It's faith. Let me read you this quick little paragraph. It says, faith is the head chemist of the mind. When faith is blended with the vibration of thought, the subconscious mind instantly picks up the vibration, translates it into its spiritual equivalent, and transmits it to an infinite intelligence, as in the case of prayer. Now, what's infinite intelligence? Park the phone here. Well, it's whatever you believe in. Infinite intelligence is not on this earth, I'll tell you that. You know, because there's finite intelligence here on earth. Even if you look, call a computer infinite intelligence, whatever you put in the computer is what man put in it. So infinite intelligence is way out there. It's way beyond anything on this earth. So whatever your infinite intelligence or your higher being, whatever that might be for you, is where you got to get that faith from. And see, there's no doubt, you know, that I'll be making $15,000 a month in this company. I have no doubt about it. I'm on track for it. It's kind of like one thing I read recently is like when you do go to prayer, if you do pray, or I'm not trying to get all spiritual on you, but whatever, you know, whatever you believe, whatever. When you do go to prayer and you have doubt in that prayer, like, all right, let me just go ahead and pray, you know, maybe God will answer my prayers. That prayer is not getting answered because there's doubt in there. You know, you're leaving room for possibilities of you're not really believing in what you're praying to. You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like you got to believe that you believe whatever it is that you're looking for is going to happen. You know, so I have no doubt in my mind that I'll be making 15 grand a month in this company by next year. And, you know, we'll go on and do great things after that. So it's a great book, Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Pick it up. It's the best personal development book sold ever, you know, next to the Bible. But this is Matt signing out, guys. Peace.